myself dreaming. Silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight, and you pulled me close. Split second, and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized. No, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted, 'cause we'll never know it when we'll run out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you.
In the blink of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe. Any chance that I get, I'll make the most of the minutes in love with no regrets. Let's take our time to say what we want. Use what we got before it's all gone.
I'd love to especially thank my mom's family, parents, mom and dad, your brothers, sisters, cousins. I know it's a big family, and I know that I want to be a part of this family for time and eternity. I love you as well. Same. I also like to give a special thanks to Dana and Peter for their help today in organizing this season. Definitely wouldn't be possible without them. I'd like to thank everyone being here, especially our Heavenly Father and His Son Jesus Christ for blessing us with this life, but also with the blessing of the saving ordinance of temple marriage. And I hope that if there's anything that I've done to offend any of you, you can please forgive me. And I'm willing to change for you and for the family, and especially for mom. I want to look forward to things in the future and getting to know the family a bit more. Oh, I'd also like to thank my sisters here. Somewhere here.
Yeah!